I feel like I've grown a lot being able to see Kania's experience and the experience of her family and understand different perspectives and ways of looking at things because of it. I feel more empathetic. I feel like I've grown, and she probably has too, as far as being patient with one another and learning how to give someone space to build a trust in you. And I feel like it just is something that's added to my life that had been missing before.